Chapter 11 bankruptcies are going through the roof. We are on the verge of an economic collapse. So here's the deal. The Fed says they're going to raise interest rates two more times. The ECB is expected to raise them too. So they meet in July, they raise them in the US. They're going to be coming one more time, right? That's the beginning of the death of the dollar. The lower interest rates fall, the weaker the dollar goes, and the higher gold prices go.